I'm going to show you how to make some easy SpongeBob towels. First, you're going to need a towel and some ribbon. Next, we're going to be sewing along the edge of that ribbon. Looks really good. You don't even see it on the back. And here's the final prop.